got out of my bed, and the first thing I do when I wake up, I know a lot of y'all people are gonna be like, you gotta eat first. I go to the sink, start brushing my teeth. I have my toothbrush right here. You know, you gotta have the mouthwash, toothpaste. Don't judge me for using Colgate. And I just brush my teeth. And that's how I start off my morning. Then I go straight to class, which I'm gonna record myself doing that. Let's get going. I brushed my teeth, you feel me? My day started. Okay. But yeah. Let's finish my art class. Hopefully I don't gotta go back there ever again. I freaking hate that place, but yeah. Hopefully the last period. Last final. That's a lot of things. But guess what? I'm about to go get something to eat. Cause I haven't shown any footage of me getting something to eat, so yeah. I hope I didn't leave any artwork there. I highly doubt it though, because she already went through everything. But it's probably like one assignment maybe I left there or something, but hey, she can use that as an example, you know? So yeah, I just took my art. Honestly, could have forgotten my art, but I'm glad I took it. But anyways, yeah, we're about to go get something to eat. I might go to my dorm first though, just to make sure I'm good. Yeah, it's been a crazy semester in art. I don't know if I'll take it again, or, you know, whatever, but we'll see. Still interesting class, pretty simple, because I'm passionate in art, but we'll see, bro. The relief of finishing your last exam is amazing, but yeah. We're about to finally move out, y'all, so I don't even know where to place my phone, but y'all are just gonna see me move out. I'm gonna do this real quick, and yo, this on the freaking microwave, yo. Like, what this is turning into, bro. But yeah, I want to take all this stuff down, and I'm gonna speed up the process. Also, as for the math exam, I don't think I failed. I feel really good about it. We'll just see, you know? There was this one question that was tripping me up. I don't know what I did about it. I don't remember if, like, I moved on to the next question or, like, what happened. But I'm pretty sure I did something about it. But, yeah. Exams went well, you know? We're doing pretty well so far, so... You know, and if we don't do well, that's fine. We continuously get better. We figure out new ways to approach things. Anyway, we're gonna take these down. That does not mean I'm cool with failing, though. You know, you feel me? Fight for your grade. Fight for what you need to do. You know, you don't wanna, you know, stay in school for longer. But yeah, we got the LeBron. Took this down. Love this thing. Had it up in my old dorm. So. Like that. Time to take down the Overwatch poster. But the Overwatch poster, bro, y'all don't know this, man. One of the OGs know this. But Overwatch 1 was a fire game. This is not Overwatch 2. It's not an Overwatch 2 poster. Not saying I don't mess with Overwatch 2, but you know, I'm gonna take this down. Also, let's try not to rip this. Okay. Alright, still good as new, you know. I was gonna throw it away, but. Still good. All right, time to do the bed sheets now. You know, I had my bed sheets on here, of course. Okay. And the sheets and the pillows are gonna be together, as I said, so no need to take them off, but guess what I'm doing? Taking them off. Boom. And all this is basically dirty, so I'm just gonna leave this on the floor for now. And then we have this mattress. Of course, I'm gonna leave this on here until I actually leave, but this is like probably the biggest thing that I have to take, so yeah. On top of that, we also have something that, you know, if you're a freshman in college, I will recommend this. If you get yourself an extension cape. All right. Again, I'm not going with the blue freaking bin. We're just gonna do this my way and use the freaking trash bags, bro. And yeah, like it's working really well. We have like a lot of trash bags. Let me actually count the amount of trash bags I have. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 right now. And I think I'm gonna make it 6 pretty soon. I just could have one more thing. Oof, this might have to be its own thing. I think that would work too, so. Pretty moving out, bro. I'm not about to show anyone because, you know, some people might not want to be on camera, but, you know. Yeah, there's a lot of people moving out right now, so. One here, bro. We have, like, you know, y'all know me. I'm stocked up, bro. Like, you have to get the plastic bags ready, bro. That's one thing I'll give you incoming freshmen. Make sure you stay on top of your stuff, whether it's like academically or like stuff in the room. Make sure you just stay on top of it and make sure that you you're prepared, because a lot of times I forgot things, but I was more like in the beginning of the school year. So for those that are coming in to, you know, Towson or any university in general, just make sure that you are prepared and you're always ready for things, you know, expected, unexpected, like, you know, all that stuff. Hard out here, and honestly, if you're out of state, I put more emphasis on that, you know? It's definitely hard for y'all, because y'all are far away from home. Y'all probably don't come back home until, like, the holidays, so, you know, yeah. Emphasis on you guys, out of state students, because you can't be forgetting things at home. Let's just be honest. You're gonna have to make yourself at home and make sure that you're good academically and non-academically. And also make sure you take care of your health. It's another thing no one talks about, for real. Or at least I think no one talks about. Maybe people do talk about it. But yeah, take care of your health. Make sure you're eating the right foods, or at least balance. Cause I feel like in most dining halls, they do have pretty nutritious stuff. It just depends on what section that you're at. So make sure that you try your best to be healthy or in school in some type of way. Like, I'm not telling you eat a salad or, you know, even the unhealthy stuff, like, it's good to eat that in moderation. So, but, you know, if you have the option to eat healthy or better yourself, make sure you do it. Also, why am I so far from the camera? If you have the option to eat better, you know, whatever, make sure you guys do it. And again, as I said, stay on top of your stuff and make sure that you are taking accountability for, or not accountability, but make sure that you're prepared for anything, as I said. And stay on top of your stuff. That's like the best advice I can give y'all. Stay on top of your stuff. And I think I'll make a video about, like, I'm not gonna say top 10 regrets, but like 10 things to like keep in mind when coming into like your freshman year. First tip for those freshmen, make sure y'all get like a roommate. Y'all can go on like an app on, you know, the app store, install like an app to try and figure out a roommate that you want to room with. If you can't find someone that you know, and then you can just, you know, see certain character traits that might, hold up. Why is this, ow, frick. You see like certain character traits that you two have in common, and you can find a roommate just like that. Or you could you know, room with your friend from high school or something like I did. But I just wouldn't recommend like getting a totally random roommate. But if you have the option to, I mean, if you don't have any other options and you have to get a random roommate, then that's fine too, because, you know, make new friends. But just understand that that could come with a risk, sort of. It's quiet in here, bro.
it's raining. I'm about to show y'all about it.
I show y'all.
Look at that rain. It's crazy, bro.
All right, y'all. We're moving out. That's everything. It's been a great year. Learned a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Great year at Towson. Yeah.
Been through a lot. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I'm proud of him. You know what I'm saying? Staying the course on the information systems. But, yeah, that's first year of Towson University for Michael Folkway. You know what I'm saying? Because grind don't stop.
Yeah. All right, y'all. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And that's it, man.